Hi, everyone. I'm John Monahan.
And I'm Christine Caswell. This week on Clear Voice, we talk with Brian Caulfield, editor of Man to Man, Dad to Dad.
Archbishop William Lori of Baltimore will be discussing the Fortnight for Freedom.
We hear from the president of Trinity Washington University on the impact of interest rates on student loans.
All that plus a word with Weber on this week's Clear Voice. Watch it right here on Catholic TV.